A pap test, also known as a pap smear, is a test performed to look for abnormal cell changes within the cervix. Pap test procedure. You should lie on your back on the examination table. A speculum is carefully inserted into your vagina. The speculum slowly spread apart vaginal walls for improved viewing. A cervical brush or cotton is used to scrape some cells from the walls of the cervix gently. You may experience slight discomfort during the collection process. The speculum is then gently removed. The obtained cells are placed in a liquid container and sent for pathological evaluation. You may experience a small amount of vaginal bleeding. It's normal and will stop on its own. And you can return to your routine activity immediately after the test. You should follow your doctor's recommendation for screenings as early diagnosis and treatments. There are several ways that you can lower your chances of getting HPV. Practice safe sex and use proper condoms. HPV vaccine. And make sure to visit the doctor for regular checks. For women between the ages of 21 and 65, getting regular screenings can catch the early stages of cancer and prevent it from developing.